Hello everyone, welcome back to our English class again. So how are you today everyone? Okay, I hope you are fine, right? So today I am going to continue our lesson that talking about family birthday, right? So are you ready to study English? Okay, I hope you are ready. So let's go to our lesson. But before going to our lesson, I want you to sing a song about the month of the year, okay? So now let's go.
Hi kids, do you know the months of the year? Here's a song to help you remember all 12 months. Mother Hen is going to sing it for us.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Now, let's sing along with Mother Hen. Here we go.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Great job! Let's sing it quietly.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Fantastic! Now, let's sing it really loud.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November,
Standing. Now that you know the song, let's try it really fast. Are you ready? Here we go.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
One more time.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Monday. Yeah, do you enjoy the video everyone? Yeah, let's talk about the months of the year. I hope you are remember and you can sing, right? So after the video, I want you to know about our grammar today. So our grammar today is talking about past simple again. So this is the form that I already told you, right? We have three: positive, negative, and question, alright? Positive subject plus verb 2 plus object. Negative subject plus did plus not plus verb 1 plus object. Okay, so I have told you already. So this is the example I already told you. I walked to school yesterday. It mean in the past, right? Negative, I did not walk to school yesterday? Okay, and the question, how did you go to school yesterday? So this is the form of past simple. And today I want to explain you a little bit how to change the verb into verb, how to change the verb from verb 1 to verb 2, okay? So here we have one and verb 1 and verb 2, okay? Start, kill, jump. So that's one we call verb 1, okay? And another one, started, killed, jumped, that's called verb 2. Okay, so now I explain you a little bit how to use this verb in Khmer, okay? អញ្ចឹង ការ ប្ដូរ verb ពី verb 1 ទៅ verb 2 បានន័យថា ពី verb present simple ទៅ ជា verb past simple គឺ យើង ប្ដូរ ទម្រង់ ទី 1 គឺ គ្រាន់ តែ ថែម ed ទេ គឺ វា ទៅ ក្លាយ ទៅ ជា verb past simple verb អតីតកាល ឯង ឧទាហរណ៍ ថា start អញ្ចឹង យើង ប្ដូរ ពី verb start ទៅ ជា started ថែម ed មក យើង អាច ថា started អញ្ចឹង verb 1 បានន័យថា ចាប់ផ្ដើម ដល់ពេល verb 2 បានន័យថា បាន ចាប់ផ្ដើម អញ្ចឹង បានន័យថា I started yesterday អញ្ចឹង បានន័យថា ខ្ញុំ ចាប់ផ្ដើម ពី ម្សិល មិញ អញ្ចឹង គឺ យើង ប្រើ ទម្រង់ អតីតកាល គឺ ប្រើ verb 2 ឧទាហរណ៍ I killed អញ្ចឹង គឺ យើង ថែម ed ចាំ យើង ថែម ed អញ្ចឹង អានេះ គឺ ជា ទម្រង់ regular verb បានន័យថា verb យើង ធម្មតា គឺ យើង គ្រាន់ តែ ថែម ed គឺ ទៅ ជា verb 2 ហើយ ឥឡូវ យើង មក មើល ឧទាហរណ៍ I cook every day អញ្ចឹង កាល ណា វា ជា present simple គឺ យើង អត់ មាន ប្រើ ed អត់ មាន ប្រើ អី ទាំង អស់ យើង ប្រើ ធម្មតា I cook every day ប៉ុន្តែ ក្រោម នេះ I cooked yesterday អញ្ចឹង បាន ន័យ ថា គេ ប្រើ តែ សម្រាប់ ម្សិល មិញ ទេ ម្សិល មិញ គឺ ខ្ញុំ បាន cook បាន ចម្អិន អញ្ចឹង គឺ យើង ប្រើ ed អញ្ចឹង កាល ណា វា ជា អតីតកាល ដូច ជា last week yesterday last night last year last month គឺ យើង ប្រើ verb ed okay verb 2 គេ ហៅ ថា verb 2 ឬ ក៏ verb past simple okay អញ្ចឹង ឧទាហរណ៍ ទី 2 they walk 5 kilometers sorry they walk 5 kilometers every week ហើយ past របស់ យើង គឺ they walked 5 kilometers last week so last week they walked 5 kilometers all right another one you dance very well okay you dance very well but this one is past so you danced last night so last night mean a night before so you danced last night អញ្ចឹង ជើ គ្រាន់តែ បញ្យល ខ្មែរ បន្តិច ថា កន្លែង នឹង គឺ កាល ណា គេ ប្រើ ជា ទម្រង់ អតីតកាល កាល ពី ម្សិល មិញ កាល ពី សប្តាហ៍ មុន កាល ពី យប់ មិញ កាល ពី ខែ មុន កាល ពី ឆ្នាំ មុន គឺ គេ ប្រើ ជា ទម្រង់ ed គឺ ទម្រង់ past simple ទាំង អស់ អូខេ អញ្ចឹង ជើ សង្ឃឹម ថា យើង ទាំង អស់ គ្នា នឹង យល់ ហើយ សង្ឃឹម ថា យើង នឹង អាច ចម្លង មេ រៀន ចូល ទៅ ក្នុង សៀវភៅ របស់ យើង បាន អូខេ so that's all about today video so enjoy this video and please copy into your book okay goodbye